During a health camp organized at Nkoma Health Center 4, leaders noted with concern that despite a number of interventions put in place to fight the spread of malaria, the district has still reported a rise in a number of infections. The Bugiri District Assistant Health Officer in charge of midwives and nurses, Rose Naula, has highlighted the malaria burden, especially among mothers and children.
We are still standing as the most disturbing condition. We have distributed nets. They have done internal residual spraying, but still malaria remains the number one disturbing disease in Bugiri district.
The teenage pregnancy rate for Bugiri district stands at about 24.8%, threatening to overtake the national figure of 25%. Naula has further expressed concern over the increasing number of teenage mothers.
We still have a high number of teenage pregnancies. We have about 30% of the teenage pregnancies. 30%, I'm talking about the girls that come to the health facilities. The girls that do not come to the health facilities are also, in fact, there are more than these we register.
Naula explains that due to ignorance, many teenage mothers take long or do not seek antenatal services at all, and this poses a risk to both the mothers and the unborn children. Many teenage mothers are also at risk of postpartum disorders, since many do not report back to hospital for post-antenatal care.
When it comes to postnatal care, these mothers don't come for postnatal care. We have a small percentage of about 20% of the mothers coming back for postnatal care. Now, these children, these girls are supposed to be counseled to go back to school or attain some skills for income generating for survival. There are some organizations that are helping, but they are not enough.
Anyango Zaituna, a midwife, attributes the rampant rise of teenage pregnancies to gender-based violence.
GBV, or gender-based violence, has contributed to teenage pregnancy in this aspect. Because of gender-based violence, mothers and parents are not staying together. We've seen so many single parenthood now coming up in Bugiri, single mothers, single fathers. And in this scenario of single fathers, even fathers have become victims of defilement, have become victims of rape to their own children.
The health camp is always organized every year to extend health services to the people of Bugiri district. The beneficiaries have applauded the organizers for extending free services to the people.
Era bakoze bulungi okulusembeza ntambuza na bigero okutuuka.
Ndidi kuidwaliro kuno kwagala bulamu. Era obulamu nsubira tuida kuterera.
Report by Peace Navuga for the news.